Okay, this integral actually works out really, really well. And if you have seen my previous video, you should know why. But anyways, let's go ahead and just do this. Notice we have ln(x) here and also ln(x) here. So it's a good choice to use substitution, let u equal to ln(x). But the derivative of ln(x) is 1 over x. So we shall see that in the integral. And we do have that because we have x to the minus 1 power. So let me break this down for you guys. Integral, this is 2 ln x. I will write this as x to the ln x power over x to the first power. So that way, when we take u to be ln x, we see that du is the same as 1 over x dx, which is this part right here. Now, to take this integral to the u world, notice here we also have dx. But it's okay because we can look at this equation and exponentiate both sides, so we get e to the u equal to x. So that's very nice. Now we will have the integral. Two stays, ln x is our u, and then this portion here is our du. X is e to the u. But this is raised to the ln x power, which is the u again. Yep, and now of course we can just multiply the powers right here. So we get integral 2u e to the u times u, which is u squared du. Now we can just do another substitution. Perhaps let's do a w substitution. I'm going to put w to be u squared. And you'll see differentiating both sides, we get du, sorry, dw equals here 2u and then du. And we happen to have this very, very nice d, right? Therefore, you'll see that this becomes the integral. That's just dw. I will put that all the way at the end. And then we have e to the u squared, which is just e to the w. Now, integrating e to the w in the w world, we'll just get e to the w. And what's w? Look back, w is u squared. So this is the same as e to the u squared power. And what's u though? U is ln x. So I'm going to put this right here. We have e to the ln x and then square. Yeah, and you think we are done, but in fact, we can do better than this. Ln x squared, it's the same as ln x times ln x. And check this out. I'm going to write the first ln x in black times the next one in red. When we have powers multiplying together, we can put this with the base right here first, and then raise that to the second power like this. And now, what's e to the ln x power? Well, let's just cancel. So just get the x. So finally, we just have x raised to the ln x power. And of course, don't forget the plus c. Usually, you can just put on the plus c at the very end because we're just trying to do an indefinite integral. So that'll be it. That's it.